what is a fast scan feature? DroneRover fast scan feature allows users to detect buried objects faster. The fast scan feature works with any drone capable of carrying DroneRover sensors and is not limited to only by DJI drones. How to use the fast scan feature? To start using the fast scan feature, you need to make sure that the DroneRover sensor and receiver unit are both turned on and that the application is connected to the received unit via Bluetooth. On the DroneRover app, press the second icon for the fast scan window to open. Users can now start surveying the area by freely flying around with the drone and observing bar graph indication. How to see the presence of an object? When a graph indicator displays bars, it means there is a presence of an object. The levels and colors of the bars can be also interpreted to better understand the size, depth, and type of an object. What are the parameters on the screen? There are a few important parameters to consider when using the fast scan feature. First is stability. DroneRover uses ultra-sensitive sensors to detect objects. Therefore, it is very important to perform stable flight during search. Since there are many factors that could contribute to unstable flight like wind and fast movements during flight, we equipped the DroneRover with an additional sensor that monitors stability and ignores sensor reading if stability is poor. Lower values indicate better stability, while higher indicates that flight is less stable. The stability level can be adjusted in the sensor settings. When the stability is higher than the set stability level, any sensor readings acquired will be ignored to prevent false detections. Second is sensor sensitivity. DroneRover sensors are capable of detecting small and very large objects and can also pick false readings due to electromagnetic disturbances caused by power lines or similar. Users can set two parameters to optimize sensor sensitivity. Low sensitivity level represents the level that sensor reading must exceed in order to be considered as valid. This way, users can eliminate the noise of the disturbances or eliminate small targets. High sensitivity level represents the upper level of sensor reading that will be displayed on the graph. This way, users can optimize sensor reading in order to equally detect small or big targets. In order to get best performance out of a DroneRover device, both sensitivity and stability limits must be properly adjusted.